American Towman Magazine, first on the scene for the towing industry since 1977.
American Towman TV.
Hello and welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz, and here's what's making towing news headlines right now. On this episode, we feature a report from ABC Australia, where this young man is hailed King of the Road. Meet Max Coelho. Although he cannot run or play sports because he has cerebral palsy, that has not stopped Max from his dream job of becoming a towman and truck driver.
Especially when you're driving a truck, it's the king of the road.
Max had to convince authorities and doctors that he could drive, something he loved to do from an early age, according to his parents.
For him to get this job with that disability, the job that he's got now, and the work that he did at Clayton's, is pretty wondrous in the sense that not only have people given him a go, but he's actually able to do it. They were willing to kind of look at this and go, wow, this kid's got some talent.
The folks at Clayton's Towing in Nambua, Queensland, were the first to give Max a paid position behind the wheel on the Sunshine Coast of Australia.
What I want to do for work is not really what everyone thought I should be. Someone like me should be in the office. That wasn't me.
We're not born knowing how to do everything. We learn them and we practice them and we get better at them. And even if your body's not complying or doing what you want it to do, you train it.
Way to go, Max, and keep up the good work. And thank you for watching American Towman TV.